Hello and welcome to a new DocPress video. I'm Alex and today I want to show you a few tips and tricks on how to get started with a new blog post when you have no idea what to write about. So we added some really new cool features in DocPress. If you don't know what DocPress is, it's a Google Docs add-on that helps you export Google Docs content to your WordPress blog as articles or pages. So let's get started. I already have DocPress installed. If you don't have it, you can get it from the Google Workspace Marketplace. Just search for it and it's gonna show up. You can install it. It's free to test for up to 5 blogs per month, so give it a go. It has all the tools included. Now let's go back. So start DocPress. As you can see, there are no stats to count, so we're gonna go directly to the AI writer. So generate article ideas. It's already selected and I will enter here my topic. Let's go with grow apartment plants. And click the blue button. So the results, I have here 5 results. The ultimate guide to growing your own plants at home. Everything you need to know. Well, this is a pretty good title. I think I love this one. How to grow plants that will bring life to your space. Another cool idea. So what plants to put where? A guide for growing plants in your apartment. So as you can see, we also have a listicle, 10 tips for keeping your plants alive and well in the apartment. And the last one is how to grow your own plants in your apartment. So really good ideas. We can insert or copy. Let's copy this one. The ultimate guide to growing plants. Or maybe this one. So we can also insert it directly in our Google Doc. We can insert all of them if we want. So if you don't want to lose them, you can insert them and choose later. See? So that's a really neat feature. And now that I have my title, maybe I'll choose, I can keep all of them and write about all of them. But how do I do that? Well, if I don't know how to start, I go to the next tool and create an article intro. So I'm gonna copy this one, enter it here, and click the blue button again. So it already generated again 5 text. I'm gonna go with the first one and insert, copy, maybe even insert it. Then do the same with this one. So it's a great intro, over 100 words, so that's cool. I have my intro and now I can start write about growing houseplants, and I go over the writer's block. Again, this is really cool. This is really simple. You just click, you can edit this if you want, maybe clean it up a bit if you find some words that are that shouldn't be there. Let's see what Google results show. Maybe we can rewrite some text from other articles if we want that. Grow house, grow plant So we can go with this one. So we can open a few articles and get an idea what others are writing about this topic, and if we can even rewrite some of their text. We just copy the text, we go back to our Google Docs, click rewrite text, and choose our keyword. Click generate again. And the text from the other block was rewritten. Can copy this and add it to our new article. We can start formatting this. We can add this as a title. Maybe remove this one. Or maybe we can keep it and add more text to it. We can even do SEO analysis to the text we're having here. Well, we need to work on it. So this really simple tool tells us exactly what we should do. Write more text. Add our target keyword in the first paragraph. We don't have images yet, so we need to add that. And we don't have any other headings, so H2, H3 to have our content organized, and no links, so we need to add some links. Usually it's better to add the links to our other content we've created. So when we're ready, we can export this, add our title, add our options, click export, and our can't even do that right now. And in just a few seconds, we have our post successfully added to our blog. Click on this and you should be able to see it. It's gonna give me an error because I'm not logged in, but if I log in to this test blog, then click again this link, you can see that I have the text here ready to be published. So that was it for this video. Thank you very much for watching. Go give our AI writing tools a go and let me know what you think. Thank you very much.